Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
The formula is complete. The bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, Data's ready. Coming through now.
I wish, Batman, I would find you and me.
To see me. He's too dangerous.
You are not safe. I will find you. See you, Batman.
I can't allow Freeze to see him. He's too dangerous.
Thank you. wish, Master. I'll find you and end you.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
Please, find my wife.
Hmm.
Our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
This bitch is mine.
Don't speak too soon. Joker will be...
Down, it's Batman!
Covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
Can't see ya.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying. I just can't get a clear...
no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. This is Vicki Vale, reporting on events live within Arkham City.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like...
Gonna be able to get close without us. You could use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint.
Protocol 10 will commence in 1 hour.
Hey, Bats! It's me! While you were saving Miss Vale, I took the liberty of beating up security at my steel mill. I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here. Oh, this is getting too emotional. I can barely bring myself to think of you dying out there. I keep thinking of you lying dead in the snow.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Freeze got him. He's stuck in a block of ice about now.
Really? Yeah, Freeze must be pretty pissed, right? I mean, Joker stole his...
Huh?
Look out! It's the Bat! I've got the door!
Don't let me down, boy! If you do, I may have to drop you. I'm just dying to see which one of you losers Batman takes out first. Let me see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
This is not good.
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
The Bat's here!
Hey,
Knight. Waiting to prove that I am better than you. Come and see me. If you dare. Oh, come on. It won't work. A child can see that. You need to come to the church. Listen to me carefully. I'll speak slowly enough that even you stand a reasonable chance of following this not terribly complicated conversation. You want to know more. You need to go to the church.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday. He looked like poison crap. Today? Oh, good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
This'll be easy, Frank.
Explain to you what's going on.
The joke.
Batman! It's Batman!
Help me, please. Who'd have figured? Saved by the Batman.
Thank you.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
A batarang will hold enough charge to overload the fuse box.
mademoiselle.
I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably off doing something top secret for Mr. J, so I can't tell you what it is. All you need to know is that you should be doing some work. I'm keeping the steel mill.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
I did what he said.
Man, you should have seen his face.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did you do it?
Of course you did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's...
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
You heard the Joker!
I'll come...
Right. I found someone!
Tiger! I got him! He's over here! You in there? Got a present for you.
He's got smoke! He's gone! I lost him!
We gotta find him. Now!
Where the hell did he get smoke from?
Mine in position. Priming now!
Explosive set. I'm primed over here.
Do you want me to get a problem down there for a motivated speech?
The mines don't blow us up.
We're hammering the point home!
You see him? It came from over here, I'm sure of it! Driving the mine. Okay, it's done.
Where are you?
Sure it came from over there.
He's gone. I lost him.
Find him now. Think you can hide from me, do you?
I'm sure it came from over there. It came from over here. I'm sure of it!
Over here! Now! I found someone!
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead!
Show yourself, chicken!
Where the hell did he go?
It's all good. I'm in position. The room's...
Look out! Batman's here!
Show yourself!
All that Protocol 10 pull that Strange has been spouting?
What the hell's his problem? Didn't he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spends billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns?
You got a point.
This is good!
What the... Smoke!